death and disaster strike in northwestern Turkey, ravaged by a severe earthquake. At least 60 are killed and hundreds injured. Thousands of homes collapse into tons of rubble. Rescue workers search the wreckage for victims. The hardest hit areas were outlying rural sections where the unbelieving residents were stunned. It's the second major quake here in less than 12 months. With hospitals filled, emergency outdoor wards are hastily set up. Medical personnel from throughout Turkey rush to the stricken town. A gigantic cleanup is expected to uncover more bodies, raising the final death toll. The tremors were felt from the Black Sea to the Aegean coast, and the destruction was widespread.